ticket.
And how much ticket price? Yeah.
10 rupees only.
10 rupees only?
Storm will be there. We have to reach that one.
Okay, okay. Who is trying right now? You are trying right now?
Yes, sir.
Are you trying?
Playing, sir.
You are playing?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let us see.
The rule is simple. Would you like to try, sir?
No, no, no. I just want to know how you are going to conduct it.
Oh, okay, sir. First of all, sir, you have to give the coupon games.
Okay.
Sure.
10 rupees, yes.
And you have to choose whether to bat or ball.
Yeah.
And if you choose batting, then this is a reward for you.
Okay.
One,
okay, suppose I chose one. Okay.
So you have to bring seven runs.
So I got seven. So I need to.
We have to get seven runs in
yes, after how many balls?
Six balls.
Oh, that means in an over?
Yes, sir.
I have to get seven runs.
Seven runs.
Okay, if I get seven runs?
You get some.
And I cannot hit anywhere, no?
No.
So you have to hit here. Balls. So these are the numbers.
If you're out, then you're out.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh, here. If I by chance hit here, like I'm out. Okay.
Like
why not? I'll try once.
So we have the bowler Unks, and here Sir goes.
Eight times.
3 balls, 0 run. He have 3 more balls to go. 4 balls, 0 run. And Sir needs 13 run off 2 balls to win. And now Sir needs 13 runs of 1 ball. Bowler Unks very happy with his bowling. Sir, so how are you feeling now after you played this game?
No, it's very interesting.
Yes, sir.
And I'm also a good batter, but I missed it.
Yes, sir.
Sorry.
And the scores was like these: 2 runs, we hit 1-0. I mean out. And sir, would you recommend other students to play this game?
I would surely recommend all the cricket lovers. Come and try here.
Yes, sir. And the name of the game is Super Over and Ball Out. Thank you.
So you are in the prison, no? Who put you in the prison?
Okay, you take pictures.
Rice counter. Are you got a gift coupon? Are bafre, let's see. Huh? Two times?
Miss.
You are the most luckiest. You also got it?
Miss? Bowling?
Oh, what is that? Oh, that's a good gift. Hello, Aditya. Hi. Don't get shocked. That's what you got. So he gets a Fiamma, very beauty show. Yes, Chris Bell, Father Nizo, they are the gift in charge. Yes.
Please come to our stall.
Yeah, I came to your stall. Hi. What's your game about? How do you play? yet another number. Oh, very, very nice game, interesting game. Miss, you want to try? Okay, Miss Dishan is going to try again. Okay. Yang Cheng is conducting the game nicely, and ma'am is going to play. Okay, ma'am, let's go. Oh, she said, take it. Match. Miss. Maximum, how many you have to match?
Four.
Miss. Two, miss. You should be getting a gift coupon. Only two left. Missed. Three more. Whoa! Missed it. Oh, no chance. Will she get anything? No. Good try. That's how you played for me, no? Thank you. So, game souls are all full. Good try. Pratika just claimed a gift. In which game did you get this?
Spin and win.
Spin and?
Win.
Spin and win. Okay, for how much rupees? Just 10 rupees?
Yes.
Okay, just for 10 rupees, he has received a beautiful Bluetooth speaker. I think it will make a day for him, especially during Diwali. Dance nicely, okay, during Diwali. So many are facing the bottles. Very interesting.
92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100.
Look at the games in charges. Keep counting. They are conducting the game so nicely and cleanly. And the trying time is over. Nobody have claimed it. Okay, so another round you are going to start? Okay, let's see. You want to try, miss? Okay, come on, try. Yeah. One, give one to ma'am also. Yeah. Okay, next. Okay. Yes, you should be one of the happiest girls today, I think. After claiming three gift coupons. And ma'am is also trying her luck. Miss Priyanka is trying her luck. And she is trying to face the bottle. Oh, it's got a tiny tangle.
Ah!
Nobody gets it. So Subhasini is here with Agib. You got a gift for the for how many times you got?
Three
times. That's really wow. What did you get now?
Color pencil.
Color pencil. That's nice. Beautiful. Good. You're happy?
Yes, sir.
Oh yes.